But most urgent on my list of appreciation are those of you who have welcomed my tunes into your lives, into your kitchens when you're doing the dishes, into your bedrooms when you are courting and conceiving, into those nights of loss and bewilderment, into those aimless places of the heart which only a song seems to be able to enter. It is before this sudden and strange and mysterious intimacy that has developed between us that I bow my head in real gratitude. My friends are gone, and my hair is gray, and I ache in the places where I used to play. And I'm hungry for love, but I'm not coming on. I'm just paying my rent every day in the Tower of Song.